Hello, I'm Chris Menard. I have a really short and easy video for you today in Microsoft Word on how to create an autocorrect entry. Let's say you're always typing in your company name or the name of a customer you deal with all the time. So instead of typing in that really long name, you can create a short abbreviation to put that in. I'm going to use as my example the Centers for Disease Control and Prevention. So I'm just going to highlight and copy that. Go to File, go down to Options, Proofing. After you click on Proofing, here is your autocorrect options. Click it once. It wants you to put in some initials that when you type those initials, it'll replace those initials with whatever you type in this box. And if you noticed, I did a little trick. I selected it first, so it's already here. So in case you're wondering, Chris, aren't you going to just use CDC? The answer is no, because CDC is an abbreviation that I need to use when I'm typing. So this is just my rule for myself. I always just add a 1 after it. So I've got CDC1. Whenever I type that and hit the space bar, it'll put in Centers for Disease Control and Prevention. Click Add to add that to my autocorrect. Click OK. Click OK. So now when I'm typing CDC1 spacebar, it puts it in there and I continue to type. If I finish off the sentence with CDC1 period, it puts it in there. One bonus tip real quick here for you. If by chance, notice I just made it bold. If by chance you need some special formatting with it, go ahead and select it, make it bold, italics, whatever you want to do. Same steps, File, Options, Proofing, Autocorrect. This is going to be CDC2. Again, this is my logic, but I'm going to select Formatted Text, Add, OK, OK, Quick Test, CDC2, spacebar, there you go. New document, CDC2 spacebar, still working, CDC1 spacebar. There you go, trying to keep it short. Feel free to subscribe. Have a wonderful day. Thank you.